Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It's your favorite gladiator here today. We are playing Friday the 13th, and we're going to be part 7. Not part 3, not part 6. We're only part 7 here today. And yes, I'm Jason. Don't worry, because I made a private match, so I'm going to be Jason. Now the person is saying Jason. They're about to think they're Jason, but really, I'm Jason. Come on, people, we'll get this game started. Come on. Mute that because I don't want to. Guys, I don't want to get copyright. I don't want to get copyright, you know. All that crap. So yeah. Come on, start the game. I want to be freaking Jason. I'm the killer. I hope it is much as full screen as possibly. Possible. I literally got the same cam stand but a different color. Cause my other one of the legs broke off. So I had to get a new one. Oh my god, am I excited to show y'all this game? Oh, I'm the killer, boys. Friday the 13th, the game.
No!
Sorry, guys, if you hear a little bit of noise from someone. That's my sister. Like I said, she was. Time to hunt down. I know, Mother. Let's just take a minute to observe the Jason that I got. You guys wanna freaking mess with me, Jason, my boy? I watch every dang movie. Sense someone's in this house. Let's go say a quick hello. These people were smart, but not smart enough. I'm Jason. I got a machete. Frick you. Frick you. And frick you. Hi. freaking Jason. Rip you to pieces. Sorry guys, it's so freaking dark. Jason's here.
You cannot die. You can never die.
Oh, they just, they really messed with me. They're really dead this time. Oh, you're really freaking dead. Don't fight me. Oh, little lamb. You can get friggin'.
Mother.
You're welcome, Mother. I will make sure all of them pay. I'll make sure they all pay. Bye. Where's you?
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
I will make them pay, Mother. That was probably okay. But this is the way we want to go to get to the phone. The phone would be really important to get to. Because then they can call the cops and get away. Freaking annoying. We all know Jason hates it when his fellow counselors like to just leave him like that. Oh no. Oh! This looks like we got ourselves some friends. Some friends up here. Oh, don't worry. You'll die. You'll all die, 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 die. Bye.
Oh my God.
Bye.
Stop, Jason. They deserve to die.
Oh, what happened to the other one? Oh, one of them left. Guys, I would have killed everyone, but one of them left the dang game.
Return to mommy.
I will. Thank you, Mother. I'm glad you love me. No survivors. That's right. Freaking mess with me. Freaking get handled. Okay, guys, I'm back. Anyways. But yes, I will show y'all the Jasons you can be. I'm almost level 8 right now. This is part 3, Jason. In a minute. Part 3, Jason. Part 9. Part 8. Which I'm... Oh. And then you got part 6. Then you got part 2. Then you got part 7. So the one I am right now is part 7. But yeah. I don't know when it's coming, but what should come is a Hell Jason, Shafidi Jason. Bunch of people have him. Like, not anybody I know of, but a bunch of people have him, but I don't. So, anyway. See, Counselor, we should be playing next. Jason can destroy a variety of things in the environment and help from traps, scare, and harm counselors. But yeah, that's about Jace. What you could do is Tommy Jarvis. Tommy Jarvis the Hunter can be called by finding and using the CB radio in one of the cabins. Once he has been called, a random dead or escaped player will return to camp for his home. They will be equipped with a shotgun that does massive damage, however it gets only one shot. Tommy's stats are far superior to the regular counselors, but he is by no means a guaranteed win. And yeah. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the counselors. So yeah. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is a counselor. And yeah. Their goal is to escape or kill Jason. See, right now we need freaking bunch of stuff. We need propeller and we need gas. And then you can swim. Dover. Dang. Hey guys, I'm back. Oh my god. So nervous. I'm the counselor.
Frick.
do see the car. They didn't do anything. Jason's near me. Okay, I need to make a run for this place because it should have a shotgun. And I can use that for to defend myself against Jason. Better than this axe can. And a battery? Oh my god. Just the battery in the car, so at least other people have a chance to escape if I die. Oh, frick. Guys. Lock. No, I want them. Sorry guys, I'm not talking, I'm just trying to focus. No, why am I putting those down? Need gas.
Thank you.
my god, guys. Oh my god. Oh, frick. Guys, I have the freaking keys! I have the keys, y'all! Frick! Well, at least if someone comes and picks up the keys. What the frick are you doing? This guy is the one who could have saved me, but instead, he's left me outside to die. This dude could literally run out there, go get the keys on my dead body, and escape. Dude, who is this guy? Okay, my flashlight should have turned off. Inventory.
Hello? Hello? Oh God, please! Oh God, help us! Jason's real! Please help us!
Ooh! I could come back and Tommy Jarvis! I'm coming back as Tommy Jarvis, y'all. If this mother trucker doesn't die first, I think. Don't freaking get to the 4C car, get my freaking keys, and get the frick out of there. Oh, guys, it's fucking dumb. Really? my god, just get the frick out of there. Okay, come on, come on, come on. They're freaking get the frick out of there, dude. Jason, coming for you. This is like Kevin Hart in the crap from Central Intelligence. We can spectate Jason? Oh. Oh, that's my dead body. Jason, what the frick, man? Move it. Look, it's just like, da-na-na-na-na. Oh god, he's gonna kill me! It's like, what the frick, Jason, move the frick in there and freaking kill the freaking guy! Please, man, one favor? Can't even do it for me? Please? Please, come on. Oh, that radio tells when Tommy comes. Yeah, if this guy would move, maybe. Yes, finally. Oh my god. Frick. The frick, he just like crap. He just freaking crouched and then freaking got back up. What the frick? Oh, you disgraceful mother trucker. Really, man, that's not. Yeah. That's better. You could probably break the battery. Hey, man. I just tried to escape the freaking. Frick. You should have already killed Kevin Hart by now. I think he wants Tommy Jarvis to come. god, Kevin Hart's just waiting for freaking Tommy Jarvis. No. Aw. He did. Tommy Jarvis didn't make it, guys. Oh. Really? Now you come, Tommy.